preheat it at 220. Now I can open up, put our muffin tray in. Hopefully without spilling. Leave it in for about 20 minutes and we'll see what it's like.